As I say.
Yes.
Guys, Durban always represents the summers, and it keeps representing now. Prati, come back and for it.
I'm not Nandi Putu, I'm traveling a Kulu, putting nominate Gumasama Baba. And my first solo. Yes. I went to years, basically, Tizos and Professor as a group. So now, yeah, it's my first solo.
Now, tell me, what was different about this journey? Guti, you go on it by yourself. Why? What was so difficult? Was it difficult for Tizoso to stand out by himself this time?
It wasn't that difficult, but they'll be that. I understand, yeah. But when you're doing a solo, it's like you're representing yourself now. You understand? Because like when you're a group, like different ideas sometimes I know you understand, you want to put this and then your partner is not happy with it, you understand, but when you're doing your solo you are free, you can do whatever, you can sing even with your mama, you understand. Yeah.
So what did you discover about yourself in this solo journey?
Shilolo, you understand. So ngakhula and ngathola nesikhathi sokuthi ngikwazi ukusebenza nabantu abafana nabo Phuze Chemist, ukusebenza nabantu abafana nabo Washeli Mhlophe, like ukusebenza with different people abo Uhuru, ukona ukungikhulise kakhulu. Yeah.
Actually, that was my next question, working with legends like that, yeah. And KZN just always being represented. I mean, we have such a deep Ngwasemlazi mina.
Oh, sure.
So tell me something, the roots of South of Durban music, of KZN music.
Sure.
Why is it so effective here in Joburg and across the country?
Okay, but I'm going to move in 2004 when Tizozo came to Joburg. Work with Itrompisi, Ubu, Chaiva, Ngakala Ngaga, Au Ngaba Ngaga, Au Manje. Yeah, so I want to sing that's me. Tizozo singing on that song, and I'm the one who wrote that song, you understand? So as a songwriter, from a kid, and I figures I shin talento in 2005, and then I was joined by a professor Senza Mafunuk Chaiva was a table, and it was risky, like because before abantu bebazi ukuthi hey if uculi kwathi kumele ubuye zona, so wait ukuphi kuphi, understand, Thembisa Alex, understand, but said no le thina idismele iKZN sitsibambe lento sithi ayitebele, and then I'm proud of me and professor because we started this thing, and now sekunabantu abafana nabo Elvova, abafana nabo Character, abafana nabo Pignas, you understand. So nabo bathemba befika bangena exactly la esiqale khona bayiqhuba, understand. So kyangijabulisa ukuthi ngithi ngiqala ukuthi ngenze solo and then nginominate. Inominations iyodwa kumasama iyangijabulisa. Another thing, amasama fethu I was 20 angithi since sithi 20 years yebesama 20 years a democracy. This was one nominate. I want a democracy, amasama 20. This was one nominator. So I'm coming to South Africa to have a little bit. So I'm going to say, I'm going to say, Shilolo. Shilolo. Yafiwa boy. Uyazi masama. And I mean, I'm performance. Masama, baba. Amasama ngiyazi abe mnandi ngingekho community stage, baba.
Summers, you have to give Tizozo a performance we expected from you. Ladies and gentlemen, the legendary Tizozo.
Thank you, brother.